Gallen Lakes, and if you're like what I just did, race to the putting green and just hit a few random putts, you're really not going to give yourself good confidence going to the first hole. So why don't you try next time you come, it's just some short putts. I've just put some balls here at 2 feet, and all this is just to have a few very baby putts of just getting the feel of impact out of the center, hearing the ball going to the hole, and obviously having the success of going into the hole. A short putt will build your confidence. So next time you go to the putting green, try this and see if you can carry that confidence onto the golf course. We'll be right back.